And here we have a rook. In this situation, can the rook take the pawn or the bishop? The pawn. And in this situation, can the rook take the queen or the bishop? The bishop. And if this rook had one more turn, he certainly could take the queen.